But have you ever wondered how they spend their spare time?
Well, today we're going to find out with Chris Kirkpatrick of NSYNC, and we're looking for Chris Security. Hi, my name is Ryan Seacrest, Extra. Ryan Seacrest with Extra, looking for Chris.
Oh, yeah, can you hold on? Take a seat. Is there a Mr. Seabreeze?
Right here, Seacrest,
this way.
Ooh, wow, nice digs.
Please don't touch anything.
Okay, bye. What's up, buddy?
Hey, dude.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Quite a staff you got.
You like that?
Everybody looks like they could be in NSYNC. Why are we here? What's happening inside this office every day?
This is the FuMan Skeeto headquarters.
FuMan Skeeto.
FuMan Skeeto is the clothing line that I started about a year and a half ago. Let me show you around.
Stay in touch. So now, in is in everything. What in things happen in here? What do you in think of?
This is, that's good.
Okay, in think of.
That's actually, I had a friend who used to think that was the name of our group, and then I realized he just had a really bad list.
In think of.
What is in think? Anybody seen in think?
Seriously, let's talk about the clothing for a second. It's hanging on the walls. What exactly is this?
We basically wanted to take the whole FuMan idea and make it into its own, like, language, its own ideas. Like, you see this one, we've got Foo Love, Foo Angel. This is Princess Foo. I like this one. This is the denim line we have coming out.
We need to do a fashion show. Do the introduction, Chris.
The FuMan, I'm doing
it. Oh, sorry, all right.
The next up is Mr. Seatone. Gosh, he's so little. He makes that thing look like a dress.
So, if you're big fans and you wonder, well, what do they do when they have time off? They work. They do this. And,
hang out with Ryan Seabreeze.
Yeah.
Ew. That's the worst way you could have ever ended this.
Ah!